Lopez. Tell the story about.
Oh, fuck him. Vato?
Yeah.
It was Midnight Lopez.
Yeah.
So notice that there we were on an OP in Afghanistan. This some fucker decided to shoot at us. Well, shoot a second squad. And Vato thinks he's so high speed that he's gonna try to hit this guy with a 320 grenade launcher. And he doesn't just miss the guy, he misses the mountain that the guy's on. Goes over the mountain. I have no idea where it fucking landed, but you know, I had to save that ass for shooting the 50 cal at the guy, you know? That's just how we do in second squad. Alright. That's all I got, dude.
No, but explain where the Midnight Lopez comes from.
Oh, okay. So I'm talking, he's ragging on my saw. He's like, yeah, you know your saw is a piece of shit. He's like, what are you gonna hit with that? I was like, Fato, you can't even hit a mountain with your fucking 320. And he was like, it was Midnight Lopez! Dude, he had nods on, man. It was Midnight Lopez.
Lopez.
Am I good?
Yeah.
Good.
Hold on. What did you say, like 400 meters?
Yeah. Holy shit, you're hitting real high.
There you go.
There you go.
Got it.
Watch the player, Lopez. I'd move over here. I
can
get a better
suck!
Shot better than Lopez. Take this hand right
Lopez
here.
Is like, yeah, like, it's like right 300 meters over the fucking wall.